So, I used to be fans, by the way, you change your view. There we go. It's been a while since I played this game. And as you can tell, that is why I do not play pool. So I mean I've won. That was quite an easy match. So I've got to play all these amateur games to get into the final. I don't even know what I'm doing. That's not good. Hit the wrong ball. I don't really get how the scoring's working over because I'm like, I lost that game. Oh no, I won. Never mind. I didn't realise that there's different like ways to win. How did that not go in? So I lost that one. Do I have to play him again until I beat him? Bugger. Had to win that easily. This is pretty easy, but it is like the amateur. This is like the starting shit. Pretty solid, pretty good start. So these are the qualifiers, so I'm guessing when I get through, or if I get through. Purple. Did I win? I did actually won that. That's like such a turnaround. Climbing the ladder. Reach level 3, get more XP. I've never actually played this game on Xbox One. I know it came out on... I've played it on 360, but I never actually played it on Xbox One. It's pretty... I remember when I first played it, it was pretty like... All the performance of the game didn't feel that great. But now it feels at a point where it's spot on, I would say. Oh, I hit the wrong ball. That's not very fair. I thought I was on that colour. Bastard. Nice and easy. Now, what happens now that I've won the ladder? Round one. I just missed like the easiest shot you'll ever see. Do I just keep playing until I beat him? There's not really anything I can do there. How do I lose? through that shot. Flipping both off the table. Pretty sure I lose even if I get that in. The Duchess. She's got a flipping Union Jack pool cue. That's how the pros do it. Really? Oh, I nearly trick shot him, nearly.
you definitely get like a more sort of down the sight view. How did that even just happen? And again, this game is just like the ultimate troll. Don't even know what to do with that. I'd rather just leave it there. Just tap it. To win the series, kaboom! Quarterfinals. I don't get it because if you lose, it doesn't mean anything. I just go back to playing that match again, so it's kind of pointless. I just won a frame already. What just happened? I'm so unlucky when it comes to hitting the ball in, man. Stop. What's this do with that? Am I allowed to do that? All I'm saying is thank God that ball fell in the place it did. I never get a ball in from the break anymore, it's bullshit. God. I'm gonna try and do something very, very stupid. What's he gonna do? That didn't work too. Now there's all these balls in the way. Are you kidding me? I have like no luck when it comes to these games. My point exactly. I have no luck. do want to try and hit that one in, but I don't think it's going to work. Give it a go. No, I don't think it would. The angle wasn't on. Stop. Purple. Then is it orange? Or green? Orange. Deal of orange, I think. That was a good shot. Green in the same pocket? Yeah. Stop. Black. Now what side's better to hit the black on? Oh god, why did that have to happen? Did he miss? There. That was pretty abysmal, to be honest. I don't know why I keep doing breaks like that. I might as well literally just break it properly. I pulled that shot out of my arse. There's no way I was even expecting that. What just happened there? That shot absolutely shanked the shot and it went nowhere. That was horrible. Come on. This to win. See, I think it's better if you just literally, there you go. That's set up quite nicely for that. Oh no! Oh, he's missed. What? How the flip did he miss that? Stop ball. purple. Should've shot, should've got him. I don't know what to do with that, I have no idea. He's not getting that in. What am I on? Orange? They love to make you work for every single shot. That's nicely done. How many more of these frames have I got to go? Done so many. I would have got that in if I actually put power in it. I don't even know what I just did. Let him win, bollocks of it. They're very bad. They get down to the last ball and then they just lose. The final. Don't tell me it's five flipping nine frames? So the first to five, in other words. This is not going to go well, is it? Why is it taking so long to load? Hugo Rampling Jr. Level 10. No pressure. He's fucked one shot up. Can I use the black to hit the red, or do I have to actually hit the red? Bastard. I think I've got to win four frames, but I'm not sure. Oh, gotta go for the blue. That was horrific. How did that not go in? Get in the fucking hole. Does anyone else know how I just did that? I literally have no idea what just even happened there. I just hit the ball and it went in, like instantly. And for the yellow to win the game. I'm glad I made that little adjustment there, because I don't think it was going to go in otherwise. Oh, I thought the red was the other ball in the other corner. Not this shit. Nearly put that in there. How's that ended up all the way over there? What the? I don't understand this game. It's got some of the weirdest physics I've ever seen. What am I supposed to do with that? There you go. Have fun. We ain't getting anywhere with this, are we? Red. Is that or we go for a bounty shot? I missed! Oh dear. That go in? Oh, nice. Boom. I'll never get any in from the start, whatever. Bugger! I made the perfect shot for that as well. Congratulations on winning the Hawaii Open. Bonus matches 0-6, trying to complete 7-15. So that's the first cup won. Do you mean there's more matches? Oh. So you've got all these opening, Japanese Open, stage 2.